flat walk them. Canter, please. Let's canter. Let's walk 'em. We'll reverse the ring now, please. On the reverse, we'll go at a flat walk. Let's walk. Ask him to walk on for you now. Walk on, please. Flat walk, let's flat walk. Canter. Flat walk now. All right, riders, it's lineup time. Come right on in and line them up. This is the final class of the evening. The program this evening, we'd like to say thanks to all of the exhibitors for bringing their entries here for tonight's show. To all of the owners and exhibitors, to all the spectators as well, thank you for coming out tonight for this, the 16th annual Clay County and Celina Lions Club's Open Walking Horse Show. We thank you for being a part of it here again this year. Class is sponsored by the Clay County Hospital, J.C. Motors, and Johnny Crowell, the owner, by Dale Holodock and Donaldson Insurance Agency and the Tri-County Electric Co-op, Huffines TV and Appliances for RCA and Whirlpool Appliances, and by the Clay Farmers Co-op Incorporated. Trophy by the B&B Distributing Company for all your furniture and appliance needs. B&B Distributing Company of Celina. Also, Scott's Best Way for all your grocery needs. Now, announce the decision in the champion walking horse class, and your first place award riding in for the blue ribbon and the trophy is entry number 90, JoJo's Delight, and Bill Bilbrey rides from Mr. and Mrs. Trinkle of Indianapolis, Indiana. JoJo's Delight, Bill Bilbrey riding. Second award in the class, second goes to entry number 95, the Floating Spirit. Glenn Grant rides for Mr. and Mrs. David Jones of Parker City, Indiana. Glenn Grant riding the Floating Spirit to second. Third is 403 Jed's Mr. Jed, and Gary Holland is the rider for Maria Huddleston, Livingston, Tennessee. Gary Holland rides Jed's Mr. Jed. And the fourth award to number 74, Me and My Winston. Ralph Stacy rides for Bryson Smith, Albany, Kentucky. Me and My Winston is fourth in the class. Thank you for coming out tonight, and on your way home, please drive safely.